Rob Pitts!
Jamie Klein, what are you two doing out here?
Well, we have been looking everywhere for a guest host, but we can't seem to find him anywhere.
Well, we need a guest host.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, I have a great idea. Biff knows all the lines, he can host the show.
Good idea, have you seen him?
I haven't seen him.
I haven't seen him. Have you seen him? Okay.
Biff!
You hang up.
Biff!
No, you hang up. No, I did last time. It's your turn. No, you!
Biff!
Okay, yeah?
Hang up the phone. We need you to host the show. Go get ready.
I get to host the show?
Yes.
All right, Bob, I gotta call you back.
What? Well, are you guys ready? Then it's showtime. Sit back, don't touch that dial. We'll be right back.
Previously on Sea Lion SI.
Well, Detective Clyde, the Barracuda is struck again. And this time his crimes have escalated. Last week it was a goldfish, and now that. It's up to you and I to follow all the events and catch our culprit, but I need you to stick close to me and follow my each and every move. I'm talking here. What is it? Okay, you're right. Something very fishy is going on. Tough crowd. All right, Detective Clyde, stick close to me and follow my every move. Let's go. Your help to do it. Come on over here. We need to look down there. Check it out. Did you find anything? All right. Here's our new plan. You and I are splitting up. You, sir, are staying out here and guarding for the Barracuda. I'm heading the back to see if I can flush her out. Now, God, be careful because she's dangerous. I'll be right back.
Hello, Clyde. It's me, Barracuda. What are you doing out here all alone? Don't you know it could be dangerous? Someone like me could sneak right up behind you and choke you!
I just caught you red-handed, Barracuda. You were about to choke my partner, Clyde.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were, wasn't she?
Yeah. That guy knows.
I wasn't trying to choke Clyde. All you have to do is touch him very gently right on his chest.
Touch him on his chest, here! Here! Up here! Down there! Okay, no hands! Clyde, you're too much! You know what, though, Barracuda? Both Clyde and I here know that it was you that stole the fish. Confess!
Never!
Are you gonna get them? Oh, all right. It wasn't you after all, was it?
No, it was that otter guy.
Get him!
We'll be right back after these messages.
For refreshment, real refreshment, there's nothing better than a delicious, sparkling, ice-cold soft drink. Remember, your favorite snack will taste especially good with a soft drink.
Yeah. special public service announcement.
Hey there. I'm Team Park celebrity Biff. You may recognize me from shows like the one you're watching right now. I like going for long walks on the beach. However, the last time I went for a walk, I came across a sea lion pup who was all by himself. I had no idea who to call because I was afraid to ask. But today, I still don't know who I should call. Can somebody help me? Anybody?
Yeah, Biff, we can help you.
We can help you.
All right.
Hi, everybody. I'm sea lion trainer Jamie, and joining me today on stage is Shannon and Tank, who is playing the role of baby Seymour today. Now, Tank is a 3-year-old California sea lion, and he weighs an impressive 205 pounds. Now, California sea lions, just like Tank, are a common sight along our west coast. But unfortunately, sometimes they get into a little bit of trouble, and we often find them sick, injured, and often starving on our local beaches. And in fact, California sea lions are the number one most rescued animal by our SeaWorld San Diego rescue team, with a primary goal of rehabilitating them and then returning them to the ocean. Now, so far this year alone, we have already come to the aid of over 420 marine mammals. So if you do happen to see a sick or injured animal, please give us a call because we can help. And for more information about the rescue program that does happen here every day, please visit us at SeaWorldCares.com. Now here at Sea Lions Live, we love to show you just how amazing animals like Tank really are. Now, Beth, who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters?
Beth.
Just kidding. I'm going to call SeaWorld, of course. Thanks so much, you guys. I really learned a whole lot.
And now, we return to our regularly scheduled programming.
Oh yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, I am Jeff Probing, and this is Survival Mission Bay! We bring in the desperate efforts of two tribes determined to win a boatload of fish and the title of ultimate survivaler! Now, as you know, on the island, fire means life. We're not allowed to play with fire anymore, so let's just meet the tribes. First up, from the Pinnipeg tribe, their team captain and emotional center of the team, make some noise for Seymour! Slavish tribe, their team captain and lazy layabout, Clyde.
He's coming out after his nap.
Being lazy, typical. Today's immunity challenge will test our competitors' skills and stamina. Seymour will go first. May we have the coconut, please?
Thank you, I'll be honored. All right, Seymour team, you're up first.
All right, Seymour, here's our challenge. We need to take this coconut up and over that bamboo bar. So when you're ready, get set, show everyone your speed. And he's off like a bolt of lightning.
Wow.
Okay, Seymour, very nicely done. Now, here comes the trickiest part. Catch a coconut. Nice. A little showing up for the competition. Catch up and go. All right, we'll start all over from the beginning, Seymour. Okay, very nice. Catch a coconut. Now jump and go! Ladies and gentlemen, he's back on track and he's gonna take that coconut up and over the bamboo bar. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Seymour! I'd like to see you and Clyde try and top that.
Oh, that's not even gonna be a challenge. Alrighty, Clyde, now all we gotta do is take that coconut down the length of the lagoon, then all the way up and over the bamboo bar. Sounds easy enough. Now, first things first, what we need to do is make it all the way to Redemption Island. So show everybody here how you swim. And that's right, folks. Do not blink, you will miss a deep dive. Yep.
Wait a second. What is that?
Freestyle. Duh. Well done, Clyde! Woo! That was some impressive swimming. All right, now what I need you to do is balance this on your nose. Really?
What do you say?
He says there's sharks in the pool, aren't there? Okay, they're not. You're just messing around. There's not sharks in this pool. Jump! we have to cheer him on.
Time for tribal council. Who will be voted off the island this week? Clyde or Seymour? I will ask the jury to now please cast their votes. And I'll remind you all that the word of the jury is final. Once I read the name, that person will have to leave the island immediately and never speak to anybody ever again. We've gotten the votes, and the one going home this week is...
Biff!
Biff, all right! It's... Wait, hey, I'm Biff.
Yes, you are.
Opie, I'm hosting. Another day. First up, swinging into our lives and onto the stage, Sam and Seymour. Remains. Who will take home this ugly mirror ball trophy? Soon we will crown our dancing champion, but first, sharing the stage one last time are your dancing finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Clyde and Seymour!